I'm Martin Tyler, Alan Smith is with me, and it's a friendly game on the agenda for us today. So this is how the hosts line up today. Well, often when we look at these three at the back formations, it's designed to get two strikers in with five in midfield, but it's even more enterprising, this.
It is. You've got your two wing-backs who will be bombing up and down, trying to provide the width, and those two lads wide up top will play fairly narrow, I think.
This is the away team lineup. Well, three at the back, that's the first thing that catches the eye. What about the rest of the team?
Well, it looks to be a 3-4-3. You certainly don't see it that often, and when it works, it can catch the opposition off guard, really. It can be a really awkward shape to contend with.
Julian Perez Cermeño is the man in charge of this match. Seatbelts, this should be fantastic. It's a neat pass.
And shoots!
Hit it well, but just too high. Wasting of time in that situation. Too high. Too high. Quick header, found a teammate.
He's got room to hit this.
Way over the top. One, two, and having a little game of their own here.
Here's an opportunity, maybe. This might be it.
No doubt about that, goal kick. Going to be the goalkeeper's quite straightforwardly, quite simply, and he can pick the ball up. Well, he's got support here. It's a decent cross. And that's dealt with the problem. Goes across. They put that cross far too close to the goalkeeper. Fine cross. The shot's on. It's a corner. Coming in. Good work by the goalkeeper. He might be through. Here's the cross. It was a great moment. Here we can see it again, the save.
Oh, there's no flies on this goalkeeper.
He's cut out the pass, intercepting if you like, and now can go on the attack maybe. Halfway through, and we haven't yet got a goal to bring to you. 0-0 at half time. Steady at best in the first 45 minutes, still 45 minutes to go, of course.
Room for improvement, I think you could say, from this lad.
He's going to make a change now.
Minutes to go as we start the second half. Excellent passing, great interplay.
Still to separate these teams despite these chances. And the away team want to make a change. Opportunity wasted by this team. It's still level in the match. And he's got options on the bench, of course. Attack, got a bit of menace to it.
Here's a chance, great save by a diving goalkeeper. Corner now.
Manager indicating he wants to make a substitution now.
And in goes the cross.
Good distance to the clearance then. It's looking good, this move.
He could cross it from here. And he claims the cross.
It was, well, it's, nothing's ever straightforward for goalkeepers, but he's not been challenged. Played into the middle. Both teams fighting hard to get a goal to go ahead. Still all square. Well, he has missed it. And what an invitation to spurn, Alan.
Oh, he's put his head in his hands and you can see why. It's an absolute sitter.
Substitute coming on. It's a tactical change. pressure. Tackled well.
It's an exhibition here with such great passing. At full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save.
Try, but we're still level in this match. Save, Alan Smith.
Well, it's all about reactions. They were razor sharp there.
And the added time will amount to 3 minutes at least. It's a decent cross. Could have been a really significant shot, that.
It did just miss, but for a moment we thought that would have influenced the shape of the scoreline.
Yeah, he grimaces. He knows that was a big moment. If he could have found the target there.
Well, after 90 minutes, it's level. This attack got a bit of menace to it.
Here's a chance. Great save by a diving goalkeeper.